Roberts, there's a better chance that they don't get caught with the shot than his last opponent did.
Teddy, I showed many times in your career, you were instructing a fighter that was going to face a fighter who just had the longer reach, flat out had it. What did you tell him? What did you try to cement in his head leading up to that fight?
You know, sometimes you get caught up when you're fighting a fighter with those great, outstanding physical attributes like tallness and height, reach advantage. You start to think that only one way is the way to go. You got to force yourself to work your way in. I remind myself and I remind my fighter that you can step out and make the taller man give up his height. Walk him into traps.
Johnson's proving to be elusive. Scores with the combo to the head. Cole's right hand did a nice job that time. That worked well for him. And you see what he can do when he sends that right to the head. Sending more than one at him now, the combo to the head. Nice block by Johnson. Not an accurate look at all. He is damaged badly there. He may hit the floor. Johnson's putting forth a little boom, 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 a three-punch combination scoring.
Track, you look to see if he's okay, and then you have to tell him why he got dropped to begin with.
That's a nice right hand that time by Johnson. Halfway through round number two. Back to the head he goes. Needs to improve that accuracy, missed with the headshot. Hit, but he sends it right back.
Let's see some more heads moving. Let's see some more heads moving.
Johnson's coming up with the answers, avoiding that punch. There. Now you see the southpaw pulling the trigger with the straight left. So it's the end of the round. As both men head back to their respective corners, Teddy, it brings up a good point that many times not talked about, but the culture of a corner and how guys conduct themselves. What was always your philosophy in organizing and running a corner?
Well, first of all, only one guy can be in charge. That's the trainer. You can't have too many cooks in the kitchen. You have to be organized like anything else. And you have to have calm people. You only have 1 minute. Maybe by the time the fighter gets back, maybe it's 50 seconds. So you have to be efficient. You can't have guys that are excited. They have to be able to control their emotions just like the fighter does on the outside. And everyone has to know what their job is.
Pulls the trigger right away with the left left hand after getting tagged.